Pauline, all you have to do is look at one card and remember it for me. You've got a card in mind. Whatever card you're thinking of right now, you need to say it out loud, like three of diamonds. Ready? Name the card you're thinking of. Say it. Yes. See, I'm so confident I can do that, I'm going to make a bet. I'm going to give you a chance to win some money. I'm going to give you a chance, win some money. Imagine that. A whole American dollar.
Wow.
I know. I'm going to put that just there. Okay, and we'll come back to it in a second. What's your name?
Danny.
Danny. D-A-N-N. Is that I at the end?
Why?
Just asking. Bit touchy there, Danny, but not to worry. We'll try this for you, Danny. We'll try it with you as well. No, we won't. We'll come back to you. I've got a connection with you. We'll try it with you. Right, so you've got to give me 50-50 chance. I've got one prediction. Danny, first of all, take a look at any one of these cards and remember it. You got one? You've got a card in mind, yeah? Don't forget it. It's important. Your name is?
John.
I'll just go through these cards. You can see they're all different. Just whenever you want, just say stop, John. Take a look at that card, remember it. You got it? Okay. Now, hopefully, I will get one of your two cards as that prediction. What was your card?
Two
of
spades.
The what?
Two of spades.
No, it wasn't that. What was your card?
Ten of clubs.
Yes. Prediction's been there the whole time. There's the dollar on there, obviously. That's if you can win that. We'll put that down there. But we've also got the 10 of clubs. Oh, so you win the dollar. What card did you go for? The two of spades.